Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pet Connection today. This is Hamilton from the Mohawk Hudson Humane Society. Hamilton has been looking for a home now for 2 months. He's an all-American mix, probably got a little pity in him and a little bit of something else and something else. Does it really matter? He's such a good boy. He's about four and a half years old. And, you know, he's one of those people dogs. He loves people. He loves to be with you. And, you know, I don't know if we can get him to look at the camera. I think it's pretty cool. He's got one ear that sticks up and one little floppy ear. He, you know, I think with another dog, a meet and greet would more than likely be best for him. He's smart, so he's going to be easily trainable. I had him sitting here in about 30 seconds. And you're good on a leash. He's learning to be good on a leash, a little bit strong on a leash, but he's learning, good in the car. He's just one of those dogs that, despite the fact he's 4 and a half years old, sometimes he thinks he's a puppy, which means he's got some energy. And we prefer to have maybe a little bit older children as opposed to the younger children. That would be best, right? How you doing, buddy? But you gotta love him. Isn't he beautiful? Perfect size, right? Here's the information on Hamilton. 2 months at a shelter we know is way too long. He was rescued from another shelter to come to the Mohawk Hudson, so we thank them so very much. Stop by, take him out for a walk, do a little meet and greet with him. 518-434-8128. 518-434-8128. Is he so well behaved or what? You're so well behaved. And that's Pet Connection for today.